light and darkness. Other side. Just protect me.
Change your plan there, huh?
Can't do that. What could go wrong? Shield grows stronger.
I recommend making a brief detour.
Hope Nyx is all right.
Best.
I'll destroy you. Veiled in darkness.
Zag, turns out I am quite the judge of character, and you men have an awful lot of it. I mean, you've given out how much ambrosia now? To all your mates and more?
Phew, that's good. Again, huh?
To you my power, noble cousin. Though your own strength of will is how you'll finally break free of that cruel place.
Thank you.
I'll just keep this on me. Not what I need right now. Stash.
You shall pay for that.
Cheers, Father. One of them's going to be mad.
I thank you, cousin.
Definitely not a thing to do. I mean, are we best mates or not? You think on that while I do this.
Sorry, Dionysus, mate.
For a good laugh there, Zag. What was it I was going on about before?
Took me right up. Let's see here. Should be useful.
Better.
I'm just fine. Thank you for asking, mate. Cheers, mate. Who felt that?
Guessing Electo?
Sure enough.
So, nobody messes with Tisiphone but me, Red Blood.
Load it up.
Unseen Oxford.
What?
She wasn't very nice. Sure.
Electo's performance has been lacking as of late.
Don't mind me, Father. Boons for coin. Nowhere to go but up. Hot up here.
of Olympus.
Not yet. Of Hades.
To take on any danger that may come. But I must wonder, are you well prepared for this?
Change of plan.
Not now.
Thank you.
I will pay these wretches.
Excellent.
More trouble.
There.
To mention, it was odd how by every account you'd come quite close to breaking free from there at last of late, only to be abruptly cut off from our contact, I suppose having suffered some ill fate. Perhaps your realm's guardian Cerberus is even deadlier than reputed.
Just how I feel, Ernie.
Finished.
you get. My boon from Master Chaos has evolved. Set. Can wash away my boons. Just what I need, except onward then.
Why, thank you, love.
You could have avoided this outcome any number of ways, yet still you risk incurring my wrath.
Forgive me, Athena. I angered her, I guess. He's trying to respawn. And don't come back.
satisfied we understand each other better now, don't we? What do you say we carry on and get you from this place?
Champions of Elysium, now prove yourselves.
Let's make this quick.
Satisfied.
That's good. The Bull of Minos.
Return to battle me for glory, short one. Excellent.
Warm-up for later. Olympus, I accept this message. Good. power. Strength.
I shall never yield the title champion of Elysium to the likes of you.
Not yet.
It shall go even worse.
God, that no good loudmouth Theseus.
Athusa, let me guess. You're here regarding the procession of these shades who've been standing here for quite some time, clogging the hall a bit. They barely moved at all.
You guessed it, Mr. Hypno. So, have you given any thought to maybe focusing the traffic flow through here a little bit to keep the hallway clearer and, oh, I don't know, put some sort of time limit in place?
You know, can't say I have. I've got my registration list, and I have had to keep a careful eye on it. With all the shades that have been pouring in, it's really gotten slow around here.
It definitely has. I have to go. Hope you get yourself some rest, okay?
You bet.
Look who's back.
More pets are certainly in order here.
The dog has enough troubles of his own.
Each savage maw of Cerberus salivates in anticipation of the next time to feed.
You voided the contract with our cult musician. Used your own authority against me.
So what if I did? Just gives him a bit of a break from time to time. He's still your cult musician, isn't he?
He is. And he knows better than to undermine me, I think. Though I suppose the Queen would take your side that he has paid his dues in full by now.
He has. More nectar for the old disposal service, Father, if you don't mind. Come on, you must have tried the stuff, at least in the days before you were here. Didn't you ever enjoy yourself at any point?
I don't require beverages in order to enjoy myself, boy. Unlike so many of your kin upon their mountain. Yet this blasted substance somehow finds its way to my domain. Then fine. You wish for the customs here to be more akin to Olympus? Why not?
Why not?
Your music playing has improved substantially. Perhaps in time you shall surpass my own abilities.
I highly doubt that, mate, though thanks for noticing. Creating music's quite rewarding once you get the hang of it.
It's almost everything to me, my friend.
Should check the garden. Nice work, Orpheus. Megara, I have to ask you something, please. We really need to talk.
For once, I think you're right. Although I'm curious, what is it that you think we have to talk about?
I still have feelings for you. At least, I think I do. Isn't there some way for us to, you know, work through all of this?
In spite of everything that's happened, and that's happening right now, what are the outcomes, Zagreus? What, exactly?
I haven't thought that far ahead. But I don't think it has to be this way. I don't hate you, Meg. I don't think I can ever hate you.
Despite my best intentions. Unfortunately, I don't know that I can say the same. Look, I'm at a very difficult point in my career. I need to focus on that now. Do we understand each other?
I think so. Here's what I caught. All right, then. I thought about it more, Mother, and I would like very much if you and Father were to share this. Though, maybe don't let on where you got it, just in case.
This is splendid, Zagreus, but please, if there's one thing I've learned since we met, it's that the trust we share is at the very foundation of our relationships. Why shouldn't he know who this is from? Besides, I think he could figure it out.
Well, when it came to the Olympians, you said yourself that there was only so much truth that they could tolerate. Are you sure Father would be tolerant knowing I got this for the both of you?
I'm sure enough. And if he isn't, I suppose it's more for me.
Well, just as long as someone puts it to good use.
You know I always wanted to be a mother, Zagreus. But after you were born, I was certain I had lost my chance. Then one fine morning, you just walked into my life. And here we are. I still cannot entirely believe it. What I mean is, I love you, son. I'm doing my best.
I know. I love you too, Mother.
This garden may not have all the varieties available up on the surface, though it's coming along rather nicely, I should say.
And it smells fresh, too. Me, pretend I'm not even here. Together we can achieve anything my father wants. I've had enough Stygian water, thanks. I'll take it. Here's the gemstones, then. It's a deal. Could always use more keys. What's the latest?
I need to ask something of you.
Thanatos, I'd ask you to come in, but you're already here. It's really good to see you.
Just tell me one thing, Zagreus. Did you really mean what you told me before, that maybe we ought to take our time?
I just don't mean to push you, Than. I know all this is kind of a lot. And I wanted you to know this isn't some impulsive thing for me. I'll wait for you however long it takes.
You have no concept of which impulses to act upon and which to keep in check. You say you'll wait? Well, let me ask you this. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for? I'm here. Already. Right?
Than. Oh, you're right. Hey, Than. Look, speak up already. I don't like it when you're quiet for too long. What's on your mind?
A lot of things, and you will have to grow to like it, Zag. Or what I mean is, don't take my silence the wrong way, all right? I better get going, though. I'm way behind on work, but see you again, if that's all right.
It is. It is. Huh. Pleasure doing business with you, Fates. Chiron must have made a fortune off of me. I looking? Felt that, I think. Which to choose? Let's go with this one. I've returned. What I was looking for. Aspect of Varatha grows in power. Transform. Hope you enjoyed that vintage bottle of ambrosia last time, Skelly, because I got you another. Here.
Ah, no way, boy. Are you kidding me right now? Why are you even... I just stand around and let you beat me up. You don't have to do this. You don't even know who I am. Who I was.
You're my friend, mate. It's all that matters. Although, I don't suppose you're willing to divulge those types of details, just out of curiosity.
Heh, nope.
Drat. Skelly, is it really true you don't want to talk about how you got here? Just curious who you used to be, what you were like, your real name.
Hey, what makes you think this isn't my real name, pal? I'm offended.
Sorry, what I meant was, I was just interested to get to know you better, after all you've done to help. Anything you can share? Trade you for a detail about me.
Well, all right. I was once a commander of men. Name of Skelemius, captain of the Cretan Second Fleet, sailing on Athens under King Minos. We were unstoppable. But then one day, one wrong turn, and we sailed straight into the waters of Charybdis.
Skelly, that's incredible. So then, you and your crew, you perished at sea?
Boy, yo, you were something else, you know. All that Skelemius stuff. I could have had you eating out of my hand for days.
Oh, I get it. You got me. Fine then, Skelemius, but I don't appreciate the trick.
Oh, but I do.